the only show on Indian television where you, the MSME, get center stage. This is ETNow special daily initiative to give MSMEs and entrepreneurs the opportunity to be front and center in every industry and area that matters to you.
What can we do to, you know, organize this economy so that the fresh graduates coming out of institutions like NIFT don't see those shortcomings in opportunities that are available to them as soon as they graduate? There are very few tech startups, for example. And I don't know if they hire at the university level. So, you know, just trying to get a sense of what options are for fresh graduates.
As I've saw, you know, like many people, many students, they complete their classes and other things, and they finish their MCA, BCA, and they think like they will get a job. But the thing is, like, it's not so easy how to get a job. The companies, they want skilled people. At this time, when they pass on, like BCA or MCA, they are just passed on in the papers, not on their skills. So this is very important for the like colleges and the universities, those who are there, you know, in Shillong. They should have a little change in their system. When they are going for a project thing, they should also know how to do things.
Look, I think we all agree that education is fundamental to economic transformation. So.